Today, we're gonna be doing an experiment. And because it's so messy, we decided to come out to the desert.
The desert!
And because it's so fun, we have TJ Smith joining us.
Hello. Woo! Thanks for having me.
Absolutely, TJ. This experiment is called the Foam Fountain of Science.
Yeah.
Or Elephant Toothpaste.
Elephant Toothpaste.
It's very dangerous. It requires parental supervision. So do not try this at home. But because it's so awesome, let's just jump right into it, man.
Let's do it.
Let's rock. And roll. Here's how this works. 35% hydrogen peroxide, not the kind that you use at home for cuts, is mixed with liquid soap and food coloring dye. We then add a catalyst called potassium iodide, which converts the hydrogen peroxide into oxygen and water. As the newly formed oxygen tries to escape, it gets caught up in the soapy water, creating a crap ton of foam super duper fast. Last one of the day, what we're gonna do is we're gonna attempt to make these projectiles. And so we're actually gonna load the cannon right there with our potassium iodide and our hydrogen peroxide soap mixture while in our hands. Again, do not try this at home.
Do not do this at home.
Danger. We are professionals.
Evidence.
Kind of. Thank you so much for watching. TJ, I had a blast with this. This was kind of crazy, man.
This is fun, man.
It's got a little intense here,
Lots
bro.
Lots of bright colors.
If you like these videos, check out more of them like that at FabLab TV. Click me to go over to that channel. And TJ, we're doing something too, aren't we?
Yeah, we're going to do some living room experiments over here at youtube.com/TJ. You can just click somewhere on me. It'll take you on over there.
Perfect. And don't forget to subscribe.
Yeah.
New videos every week.
Woo! Drink up, cheers to that.
This is like...